of substance A is given by number of moles of component A divided by the number of moles of component A and component B. So this is the mole fraction of substance A. Similarly, the mole fraction of substance B will be similarly given as, means number of moles of substance B and divided by total number of moles, that is NA plus NB. So student, by this method you can easily calculate the mole fraction of the constituents which are present in the solution. So must remember these formulas. And one more thing, student. These two concentration methods, molarity and molality, I will discuss it in next lecture. And just I am going to discuss with you how the numericals are solved on the basis of this formula. So I want to explain one numerical based on mass by mass percentage. So write the question. And the question is, a solution has been prepared. Question is, a solution has been prepared. A solution has been prepared by dissolving 5 gram of urea. In 95 gram of water. So, what is the mass percentage of urea in the solution? So, what is the mass percentage of urea in the solution? So students, according to the given question, the amount of solute is given, that is 5 gram. That is small w means amount of solute is given, that is 5 gram urea, and here urea is a solute and water is a solvent. And amount of water is, that is amount of water in what? 95 gram. And question is, find the mass by mass percentage. So according to the formula, mass by mass percentage or W by W percentage is equal to what? That is amount of solute. That is amount of solute divided by amount of solution. Amount of solution into 100. So amount of solute is 5 gram. Amount of solution will be what? 5 plus 95. Means solution contains 35 gram of urea and 95 gram of water. So solution will be 5 plus 95 and into 100. So student, what will this? This will become 5 into 100 upon 100. So 100 and 100 is cancel out and the answer is 5% urea. So amount of solution, amount of the urea in solution is 5% This is the answer of this question. So students, on this basis, you can solve other numericals based on volume by volume and mass by volume percentage. And tomorrow I will discuss you what is mole fraction and numerical based on mole fraction along with molarity and molarity. Okay, thank you.